Pay up or else.
I felt I was being scammed.
The next time you search for something online, crooks have a new way to hold your computer hostage.
I couldn't even run a scan on my own virus program.
Until you pay their ransom to get it back.
Because they're not aware that it can be dangerous, this turns out to be a very effective attack for the bad guys.
We have some things you can do right now to stop these computer kidnappers.
I still worry that they may have access to my computer.
Tonight on the Fox 29 10 o'clock news.